Tara's wearing a synergy cut, and we're going to shape her up and go through the steps today. Start out with a center parting from the crown to the nape, which will be the left side, and then I'll go over and do the copy side. For now, I'm going to clean the copy side out and move it out of the way. I don't need it. The most important parting throughout the haircut is going to be this center parting that's going to come from the crown down to the nape. We want to keep as much length as possible. We can take a look at the top length here and the length here at the bottom. If you look at that, I'm going to keep this as going to be my guide. So I'm going to take off roughly quarter of an inch to a half an inch at the bottom. First parting is a very strong concave parting, and I'll show you how strong that is in a moment. Tara, if you would you play human clip for me? Now, this is a vertical parting for those that don't understand what I'm saying. And if you take a very strong concave parting, see how strong that is? Normally, that's the concave parting you use for a bob. An 8-line would be stronger. Okay. And this is going to be my guide as to where I hold my fingers. Take this out, cleaning it real good. Take it out to a 90 degree, and my fingers are going to mirror my parting. So they're not going to be vertical. They're going to be concave. See that? What that's going to do for me is that's going to allow me to keep that length rather than taking it off. Making sure that you pull this hair out to that 90. If you hold it down at a 45, you're going to lose your length. Very important. Okay. Very strong concave. Pick up a piece of my previous. Notice my fingers. Not over directing anywhere in this haircut. All the way around, off the head, but 90 out here, not 90 off the head shape. And nobody is moving around. I started out back here. I'm here, and now I'm here. So I'm working my body around Tower, and I'm staying within those partings so I don't over direct anywhere. direct and go back to the original, you'll end up with too much length. This, in other words, if you drag this all the way back, you'll be over-directing, you'll end up with too much length here in the front. So that's important. See how I'm keeping all my length? Okay. Concave. My fingers are concave to match the parting. I'm holding the hair out 90, making sure that I lift that bottom up to that 90. Okay. Continue around. My guide, my fingers are concave, guide. I'm not cutting past my second knuckle because I don't have any control beyond that second knuckle. That's why I have to go back in, pick up that second section, straight out off the head. Go in here and cut this vertically. See what I'd be taking off? That's why it has to be the strong cut.